Hey guys, it's Michael on YouTube, and today I want to talk about fundamental analysis market research when you're trading binary option stocks such as the Google stock, Amazon, Facebook. Now, you want to be able to do some fundamental analysis besides just basing your trades based on intuition or technical analysis or whatever you're doing to base your strategy on. So you want to be able to determine the company's health, and you do that by doing basic fundamental analysis. Now, I also got some emails from people who are stuck at the point when they're just reading an article and they don't know how to base what they're reading in the article with what's happening in the graph. So by doing some fundamental analysis, you'll be able to associate what you're seeing in the graph with what's happening in the market. So before I continue, I also want to say that now I'm receiving views from over 107 different countries, which I find amazing. And I want to thank everyone who's been subscribing and watching my channel and commenting. And I still didn't get any views from Iran or North Korea, which I find very odd. I mean, I don't understand why no one's watching me from over there. Maybe they just banned my channel for some reason. But anyways, hopefully that will change very soon. Now, I also received an email from Andre from Germany, who's been trading for longer than I've been alive. And he recently got into binary options. And he made a trade and he won over 1,000 euros in one trade. So I want to say good job, Andre. Now back to fundamental analysis. So when we look at the company that we're trading, we want to determine if the company is in a state of growth or in a state of decay. Because if we know that a company is doing very well, for example, and we see that the price makes a sudden downtrend move, we know the price is bound to correct itself back to its average level. Now let me give you an example. So a couple of months ago when Joanna Shield left the company and sold her shares, so immediately the price sank down by about 20%. So at that point you would know that since Facebook is a company that is in a state of growth, the fact that the price went down by 20% didn't represent the fact that Facebook was doing bad or the value of the stock depreciated for whatever reason. It was just a sudden move that happened for reasons that are not associated with Facebook's success. So you would know for a fact that the price was going to increase within the following days back to its average market value. Now when it comes to Facebook, we know that it's a successful company, so we don't even need to do any fundamental analysis. All we need to do is just wait for the right moment when the price is going to make a sudden move, especially if the price depreciates in value and there is no reason for why it depreciates in value. At this point, we step in the trade and we buy a call option predicting that the price will increase back to its original price. So now, if you don't know the company's current health, you want to use fundamental analysis and you want to use two different formulas to determine if the company is profitable, if they're doing well, and if the price makes a sudden downtrend move, would it be able to correct itself back? Now, if you want to use the formulas that I use with fundamental analysis, I'll go ahead and write them down in the description below the video so you can check it out and you can try it yourself. Now, what I use is the debt to equity formula, which is basically liabilities divided by shareholders' equity, and it has to be less than 2. So in order to find this data, you go to the financial Google portal, and you can just pretty much just search the company, and you'll have all the information, as long as it's a public company. Now, the other formula that I use to determine the company's profitability is the net profit divided by net sales times 100, and it needs to be the higher the better. So let's say you're on your binary option platform, and you're looking at different stocks, and you're not sure which stock you want to trade. So first of all, what you need to do is conduct the fundamental analysis, and then once you use those formulas and determine if the company is doing well or not, then you can go ahead and read the news, look at the articles, and then wait for the right moment and step in the trade when you see that there is a price correction. So guys, below the video, you're going to find some more resources. This time I added some more websites that I find useful for you when you're trading. And of course, if you have any questions, you can always email me. I'm available when I'm online. I always respond very fast. And also, if you have any questions about any platforms, about how to trade binary options, just email me or, of course, leave a comment. And thanks for watching.